When I published Marijuana Reconsidered, I, in the last chapter, predicted that once people understood these things about marijuana, the prohibition would be gone. It would be gone in 10 years. Carl Sagan, who was a very good friend of mine, read the manuscript and he said, "Lester, you're so pessimistic. 10 years?" You know, well, here we are, you know, 45 years later, and nothing has happened. Nonetheless, it can't help but happen. I mean, you can't sustain a lie like that forever.